Auto shows. Want to see hundreds of cars, trucks, and vans? Want to be able to leisurely wander in and out of these vehicles? Then the place to go is your local auto show. Auto shows have a long history of successfully jump-starting the new car buying season. These shows are sponsored by your local auto dealers and in some cases, auto manufacturers. The largest auto show domestically for new car introductions is the Detroit International Auto Show, held in Detroit, Michigan in January. The Chicago Auto Show has the most visitors. The Los Angeles Auto Show is next and is growing in notoriety. The majority of auto shows are held in major cities. One of the greatest benefits of these shows is the millions of dollars raised for local charities. Who says car dealers don't give back and care about the community? The benefit to you as a car buyer is the availability of hundreds of automobiles for you to view and compare over a week or two. Uninterrupted, no salespeople. Take the entire family. Get in and out of your dream car. See what really fits your lifestyle and, more important, your pocketbook. Ask questions, gather brochures, and have a fun day. The latest in automotive technology, safety features, and concept cars is on display for your review and feedback. The auto show season has started. It runs until the spring, so pack up the kids and support an auto show in your area. To find one, use one of the search engines on the internet and type in auto show for your city. The RV, or recreational vehicle industry, also has shows. They are sponsored by the local RV dealers and RV manufacturers. Take the family and really get blown away by the luxury, spaciousness, and affordability of these vehicles. This is Roosevelt. And as always, please buckle up, don't drink and drive. See you next time.